dares disturb the peace of the Avatar?
It's me, Aang.
Is it not customary to bow before your elders? And to avert your eyes? And hop on one leg? Forgive me, I couldn't resist. It's good to see you, Aang. But what took you so long?
I thought you would come to seek my advice sooner.
Avatar Kyoshi told me that I need to figure things out on my own, that it was part of my journey.
Sounds like her.
Kyoshi has always been kind of...
I thought you'd all be like that. Aren't Avatars incarnations of each other?
We share the same spark, but we are our own people. I'm different from Kyoshi, just as you are different from either of us. But like Kyoshi, I am here to aid you in your journey. Anything you need.
It has to do with Ko.
Anything but that.
You don't understand.
No, you don't understand. Ko is a predatory spirit who can hurt you in ways you can't imagine. Just ask Avatar Kurok.
I don't have a choice, and I'm running out of time. He's captured my friends, and if I don't do something, he'll be lost forever. Please. I heard you defeated him once.
No, I never defeated him. I only managed to take something from him.
Perhaps you come to return what you stole from me.
What did you take?
A totem that represents something that Ko needs and cannot forget. The pendant belonged to the Mother of Faces, an ancient spirit who crafted faces for all living beings. It's because of her that identity came into this world. And she is Ko's mother. Ko longs for the same thing we all do. Family.
Thank you, Roku.
Aang, I hope that you're able to save your friends. But the truth is, for the Avatar, friends can be a liability. The Avatar has to make the impossible choices, placing the world's needs ahead of your needs. On that, Kyoshi and I agree. Trust me. It'll save you and the ones you love a lot of pain.